Welcome back. In this video, I'll show you how to delete your template. We generally don't advise deleting your template unless you know for certain that you will never want to use that template again. Once deleted, you cannot get that template back. To delete a template, hover over the template thumbnail in the templates pane. You'll see an options menu button in the lower left corner of the thumbnail image. Click that button and select the delete option. It will then be removed from your templates pane. If you have any questions, you can watch help videos or reach out to support by going to help.template.com or by clicking the help link in the top right corner.